And this is the sign that's causing quite an uproar. Strong-worded and hanging across Swissvale. But tonight, the man who is posting this message says he's glad it's getting attention. In fact, that's exactly what he wants.
The shocking words certainly grab your attention in Swissvale. A warning about a terrorist in the neighborhood. Black males, it says, influenced by Satan to do evil. The flyers plastered on telephone poles throughout the community, making people angry.
I think it's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard in my life.
Johnny Whitney ripped down several signs, offended, he said, by the stereotype.
They're making people think that every black male that walks this street has guns on them.
We're not terrorists. We try hard to keep our community a friendly community and everything else. We don't need nobody drumming up trouble calling our black males terrorists.
The flyers, the proud creation of a black man from this same community.
I refer to these guys as terrorists.
Reverend Sheldon Stoudemire, fed up with the shootings, he says, carried out by a subculture in many African-American communities.
And they get their hands on these guns, they shoot in broad daylight, they shoot at a party, they shoot, 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 shoot. And unfortunately, too much of the black community and America abroad has become desensitized by these shootings.
Reverend Stoudemire says 99% of his ministry is out on the streets. The same Swissvale streets where someone opened fire earlier this week at a basketball court, putting holes in his relative's house and car. He says the violence has to stop, and that's why he'll continue to put up his flyers, even if people are offended.
At least they're reading it. I'm glad they're reading it, and I'm glad I got their attention.
So you're glad you stirred things up a bit?
You bet, and I'm going to continue to stir things up.
Tomorrow night, Reverend Stoudemire says he's going to lead a group of men in Swissvale called Mad Dads, men against destruction, defending against drugs and social disorders, asking the community how best to end the violence and keep people safe.